Okay, so I had putting on a video today. Yeah. Okay, so I had this one video and it was perfect. And it was just the perfectest video I've ever made in my life. And then I lost it and I spent like all day putting it together and putting it together and doing all that fun stuff. And then I lost the video and it made me so mad. So that's why I haven't put on a video in a long time, because I just have been very bitter about that. Very bitter. Not even gonna lie. So, without further ado, this is just a video that has to be do with traveling and my traveling essentials and my what is in my carry-on bag. So, I hope you guys enjoy, and sorry about the bad quality in some of the videos. I did this with my phone because I didn't have my camera at the time, so I had to do it with my phone. So please, I apologize for some of the bad quality in some of these videos and the straightness and it's not covering the whole screen. But yeah, thank you so much for watching and I hope you guys like it. And let's get on to the video. So first I just have my Moroccan oil and yeah, this is just to moisturize my hair while I'm on the trip. Then I have my conditioner, and I also have shampoo, but I didn't show that part. But these are my two shampoos and conditioner and the actual bottles. And then I have some sunscreen just in case my friends burn or I get burned on my shoulders. I also have some face wipes. They are the Say Yes to Cucumber ones. I also have some shaving cream. Trouble size. Then I have some hair ties, because us girls sometimes we need to pull up our hair because our hair be getting crazy. Okay, then I have some deodorant, because we need to put some deodorant so we don't be stinking. Then I have a loofah, so I can wash my body off really well. I also have some Dove body wash, which is number one, I think. I also have some Clinique Care Morning Burst Face Wash, and it's travel size. I have some Natural Grow Glow Lotion. I have some Band-Aid, you know, just in case, better safe than sorry. Some toothpaste and a toothbrush holder. So for my carry-on bag, I have my favorite chips, which are the Dynamitas. I have beef jerky. I have my favorite sunglasses. They're so cute, just saying. My hairbrush. Here, the oil blotting sheets, and they are amazing. I have my bobby pins, some really good mints, and my naked tooth just because I can't fit in my suitcase, and my makeup bag, and some gum because you need gum when you're traveling to Colorado. And I have my Vault in my Stars book. I also have vitamin water, so I can stay hydrated on the really hot bus. All right guys, so that was all for this video. Thank you so much for watching.